King James Bible, read by Alexander Scourby by the chapter, Book of Isaiah, chapter 56.
Thus saith the Lord, Keep ye judgment, and do justice, for my salvation is near to come, and my righteousness to be revealed. Blessed is the man that doeth this, and the son of man that layeth hold on it, that keepeth the Sabbath from polluting it, and keepeth his hand from doing any evil. Neither let the son of the stranger that hath joined himself to the Lord speak, saying, The Lord hath utterly separated me from his people. Neither let the eunuch say, Behold, I am a dry tree. For thus saith the Lord unto the eunuchs that keep my Sabbaths, and choose the things that please me, and take hold of my covenant. Even unto them will I give in mine house and within my walls a place and a name better than of sons and of daughters. I will give them an everlasting name that shall not be cut off. Also the sons of the stranger that join themselves to the Lord to serve him and to love the name of the Lord to be his servants, every one that keepeth the Sabbath from polluting it and taketh hold of my covenant, even them will I bring to my holy mountain and make them joyful in my house of prayer. Their burnt offerings and their sacrifices shall be accepted upon mine altar, for mine house shall be called an house of prayer for all people. The Lord God, which gathereth the outcasts of Israel, saith, Yet will I gather others to him beside those that are gathered unto him. All ye beasts of the field, come to devour, yea, all ye beasts in the forest. His watchmen are blind, they are all ignorant, they are all dumb dogs, they cannot bark, sleeping, lying down, loving to slumber. Yea, they are greedy dogs, which can never have enough, and they are shepherds that cannot understand. They all look to their own way, every one for his gain from his quarter. Come ye, say they, I will fetch wine, and we will fill ourselves with strong drink, and tomorrow shall be as this day, and much more abundant.
Click and copy the link in the description box below to get the Scourby KJV Bible playlist versions read by Alexander Scourby on the Scourby YouBible channel. Once there, you will see the playlist numbered 1, 2, 3, etc., all read by Alexander Scourby. Then select the playlist version of your choice and click either Play Now or View on the right side of the numbered playlist. That will take you to the playlist of your choice that has the books of the Bible from Genesis to Revelation. Don't click on any of the videos since that will not get you to the Genesis to Revelation playlist in order from Book 1 to Book 66. The playlist also includes the 15 books in the Apocrypha, as well as a video on the history of the Apocrypha that will appear as the number one video in the playlist. The Apocrypha, number 5 in the playlist, soon will have all 15 books in the Apocrypha. Book 1 in the list is a short video about the history of the Apocrypha. The number one playlist in the playlist menu is the KJV Bible by the book from Genesis to Revelation read by Scourby. The playlist numbers 2, 3, and 4 are the playlist by the chapters. That version has all the books of the KJV Bible by the chapters and includes 1,189 videos by the chapters in the 66 books of the KJV Bible. Click and copy the link in the description box below. Save the playlist you choose for instant access and share them with others. Scroll down for the description box and click on the only link to get you to the Scourby Bible playlist page. Grace be with you, mercy and peace from God the Father and Jesus Christ in truth and love as you continue to listen to His Word.
If you missed previous on-screen instructions, we're here to help. On the current screen, you can find the first link to Scourby YouBible channel and the second link that will take you to our number one playlist from Genesis to Revelation. Subscribe, like, and share the links with others.